an otter issue. Making some beautiful straw. Beautiful. Little golden bricks. I guess they're not little, but. It's a full house. It is a full house.
Four trailers.
You got all four trailers loaded?
Yep. Got one in that barn still.
And this is why I can't get a hold of him. There. I have a knotter issue. And Jason's, oh my gosh, it's like all knotted around there. This is frustrating because I can't fix it. This is the worst part about me running this baler is honestly, I don't know how to fix it like I do the little baler. So I always need Jason to come back and help me. And it just wears on me because I know I'm bugging him and I hate it because I can't fix it. Hey, hey, welcome back. Happy first day of summer. It's the longest day of the year and we are utilizing every bit of it we can because we are still in the straw field. We have half mile long windrows. Now the fun part, unloading. A lot of what it is on baling is knowing by feel and weight. And this is what Jason spends a lot of his time doing, is walking beside the baler. Why? Never going to get that. sure where he needs me to go, so I guess we'll just follow. Not that you all can see what that is. Good morning. Are we ready to go bail? Hopefully, what's the last day of straw? You go. For all you hay people out there, this is a brand new model. It's 1842S.